mega of American comedic talent during that time, which, by the way, almost exactly coincides with the length that Humana has been a company. Gilda Radner, John Belushi, more recently Tina Fey, Stephen Colbert, Mike Myers, the list is endless. And the young men and women you're about to see, no doubt, will make their marks very soon in the same way. So, without further ado, take it away, Second City.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the KFC Young Center. Due to an agreement with the Actors Equity Association, flash photography and recording devices of any kind are strictly prohibited. Now!